Brought you here, then.
Since no one has...
You see, Andor, all that they make, it's the fitting. Allow me, you pathetic otaku aren't needed. I can...
We got him?
No!
It is.
I'm not like the other Otaku. I was going to make this a haven. Chosen Otaku. Only the finest specimen. Damn. Was I wrong? Was I not enough then?
You're no longer a sinister. Until your wounds heal naturally, you do well to stay away from this town. But once you've reverted into an ordinary attack, I look forward to meeting you.
I...
I don't know how we did it, and... Show yourself!
Oh.
So, you've proven yourself superior to Zenyu. Such a contradiction. He will fight against an injustice for generations. Such was the fate of Zenyu. We've all seen his kind. Then, after a single sin, if only he would have evaluated. Instead, he invested the whole. I had plans for him.
So you're the one behind all this?
She's a good one. After Ren left, I never imagined.
We agreed to let no harm befall the human, Soka.
Fate has already chosen.
What gives you the right?
Argue with his point. And so, you are free to choose. But know that if you insist on me, I will not hesitate.
His name is Soka. He's from the same night as you, and he looks to be a mastermind. I had a feeling.
Brother, got it. Got it.
Yeah.
What the f-
Oh, Dave!